New bipartisan bill would require automakers to install AM radios in all new vehicles. Senator Ed Markey is among those leading the effort, saying that AM radio is a vital tool for emergencies, especially in rural areas. Last year, Markey sent a letter to 20 of the world's leading automakers asking them to keep AM radio. 8 chose to remove it from their electric.